would have helped you sooner if I knew how. It's right, we're learning. We've got this.
It's a learning process.
Could say that. Although we can't continue saying that when we continue failing for the rest of...
We're learning. First time ever playing this game.
It was a while ago that I played the story, so...
It's a good story.
I didn't finish it. Quit running off! We're supposed to stay together! This is how you die!
Not to erase this one, the black guy. I kind of figured I'm going to be dying anyway.
Fair point. Boom. Saved your life. So what? How do you sprint on yours?
You can't.
Well, what's your quick run? Yeah, blame the game.
Did frame rate drops like 5 frames a second? So, oh, this is good.
We should just so run. Many frames. Why should we just run? There's zombies to kill.
I don't know if you realize this. This is a zombie apocalypse game. They're gonna keep showing up no matter what.
Fine.
It's not gonna be like, okay, we killed them all, great, we can move on. So no, you just run and hope you don't die.
Are we going a different way this time? Okay.
No, same way.
Different road. It's a different road.
It's the same. Well, the same way I went down.
No, you went up there.
No. I went down here, because then I stood at the thing, I was like, oh man, look at shotgun.
Oh, look, ammo.
That shotgun's way worse. So
oh, hello. What thing? Where?
There's a zombie up there that has a long, sneaky tongue.
Where's this big dude?
Found him.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to shoot you.
Right.
I was trying to kill the tank.
It's alright.
It's alright, I got his ace.
So proud of you.
Where is he? Oh.
I need a doctor.
It's alright, killed him.
So proud of you. Give me a minute. Hey, that's a guy I got killed by last time. That half pint gamer killed Smoker.
That accuracy, though.
This is why you should not smoke, because you're gonna kill yourself. Clearly.
If I could figure out how to actually aim down my sights, that'd be great.
I don't know if there is a way, unfortunately.
Can you do it on, like,
you can do it with
keyboard?
This gun, the sniper. No. Not that I know.
Oh. Oh, that's not so bad then. If no one can do it, then it's fine.
As long as no one else can do it, then we're great.
Right.
Here's a way I can snipe.
Don't shoot the car. Okay, I won't.
I really want to shoot the car.
Such a rabble.
I know.
In here, right? Ooh!
Zombie behind you. Oh, I switched off my sniper.
So where are we going?
I don't know. There's a shotgun here if you want it.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, whoa. I'm jumping down.
Good luck.
I don't know how to kill my light. There we go, I did it.
Oh, I don't know how to do it on the key. Yeah, I'm smart.
Sorry, I figured it out.
Just grab your keyboard and it'll suddenly work.
Grab my keyboard.
Yeah. Start typing letters and suddenly it'll work. I'm sniping the zombies for me.
Reloading. Okay, I don't know where I'm going, so I'm just gonna walk.
We have to go up and around, so we have to go this way. This way, please.
Which way, please?
Ah.
Oop. I set him on fire.
That works. Oh, nope, you're far away.
It's alright, I'll come back.
Oh, jeez, I'm just gonna walk away. I don't even know who you are anymore. You're setting a pool on fire because you were a crazy lady.
Something screamed.
Oh, no, you got the witch, didn't you?
No, I think it was the hunter.
I hope so. Oh. Still just bitter, proud of myself.
Well done.
Up the stairs.
You want me to come up the stairs?
Yes, please. Come hang out, we'll be friends. It's okay.
But there's lots of zombies up the stairs.
Yeah, didn't you want to kill zombies? Sounds pretty opportunistic to me.
Come on then. Let's do this. Well, I wouldn't shoot you if you didn't get in my fucking way.
Whoa.
Just saying.
Sound more angry at her, please.
Cup of tea?
Hey, that's perfect.
Jolly good.
Right, there's gonna be one certain zombie you don't want to kill.
Which is?
It's a witch.
Oh yeah, I did that once. Silly zombies thinking they can work doors.
I'm slashing at her randomly. Here. Where is she?
What are you gonna do to her?
Walk around her.
Oh.
I just don't know where she is. That's why I'm very spooked. Alright, so far.
Boo. Is that scary?
It's very spooky. Yeah, my pants are so scary. Wrong button.
Oh my god! I am.
You got a little freaked out by that.
Yeah, well, I turned around and now I can't see anything, and now there's a guy with a big arm.
Reloading. Good, that was good teamwork, guys.
Right. I got gooed on.
I hear the witch. Reloading.
I've heard her for ages.
Yeah, which means she's probably gonna be like right around here. Reloading. It's not fun. I'm all reloading.
I like how these two guys just stick with me. And while she run away.
I know who the smart one is. Somewhere I need you to die, please, and kill. No. I'll play awesome music though, so it's kind of worth it. It's awesome. It's just like, it's usually like sad music, and then it's just like, bam, 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 just like that. That thought to take this shortcut.
It's telling me to pick up that, but I don't want a shotgun.
Well, it's just offering. It's trying to help. Ooh, it's supposed to rounds.
Ooh. Well, that gets rid of my first aid kit.
Oh no, I hear a hunter.
It's alright, they killed it.
There we go. Oh no, it's a smoker. And I'm on fire.
Oh, I don't even know where you are. This water's not very nice.
It's okay. It's safe. Ish. Ammo here. Ammo, please. Thank you.
Yay, ammo. Come on.
I helped. Teamwork.
Thanks.
Hey, you know what? My pleasure. Glad to help. Oh, I hear a jockey. Oh, well, they help each other. I don't have to do anything. I just do my own thing.
And that wasn't very useful.
This music is way louder. This is pretty exciting.
Oh.
Oh, hey, Hunter.
Sorry, I saved you.
Wow, you are so helpful.
Yeah. I am.
My fan club can only take one person at a time.
Reload.
Sheesh. Now let's go adventure.
Boop.
Reloading. You're just killing him before I can get there.
Watch out.
Also, it's highly appropriate that your character looks like Harley Quinn to me. I think it fits her perfectly. No, not again. Third time the smoker gets me.
Oh, I was coming to help.
I appreciate the gesture. A little late, but you know, you try.
Well, I killed the smoker now, so he won't get you again, will he?
Tripping on drugs. Oh, I found the witch. Oh, this is the worst. Someone, please. This is not gonna end well.
Someone startled the witch.
No, the witch is in the door. We have to get past the door.
Nick startled her. Silly Nick. Like, I'll save you.
The thing that sucks is she was literally in the door, but we had no way of getting around.
I owe you one.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Try to close the door.
Baby, that is how that's done.
Yay. Great job, team.
Yay.
Proud of you.